Hello, my name is Ananda Souza. I'm from Brazil and I'm a PhD student at Insight Center for Data Analytics. My PhD is in Computer Science, Artificial Intelligence. For most, or even all of us, just a quick look at those faces is needed for us to understand where they are feeling. We don't even need to think about it. We look at them and we know. We have in us this ability to understand those emotions. But for just 10 seconds now, imagine you couldn't. How would it be to look at people around you and just can't say what they are feeling from their faces? You probably would feel lost, confused, overwhelmed, isolated. It would be hard to create and maintain meaningful connections with others. What you just spent 10 seconds now imagining is the daily life for many people. For example, people with autism, schizophrenia, and people who have suffered brain damage. To them, it's really hard to understand other people's emotions. And this is important because being able to identify people's emotions is a key component to socialize, interact, exchange experience, and to having the feeling of belonging. And this, us as human beings, we just need all of those things to live to our fullest. Now, telling you another story. Today, the artificial intelligence has advanced to the point that it is possible for a computer to receive an image of a face and answer with the emotion expressed on that face. Meaning that a computer can point that first face is happy and that second face is sad. So, why not to use this computational power to help people who have difficulty in completing this task? We could think about it as a wearable device that would help them. Like, for example, glasses. I am short-sighted and I do need glasses to see things that are far from me. For them, it would be a kind of glasses, but to see emotions. In my research, I'm working on an approach to bring the knowledge that we already have in artificial intelligence regarding emotional identification to help people who have difficulty in identifying emotions. The idea is to have a wearable device that would help them to understand the emotions they are seeing. This could create a world that having a difficulty identifying emotion is not a thing to prevent people to be and to feel part of their communities, creating inclusion for them. Thank you.